Okay, so they get the meet record, they get the stadium record, the national junior college record as well. And they destroy the Power 5 schools for the second year in a row.
Right, and who are they? Look at the front of that jersey. Texans.